bridge to the east. It's abandoned.
Looks that way. But scouts said they heard something moving around out there. Something big.
It's not our concern. Our prey is elsewhere.
Your scouting party has not returned, and half of the intruders escaped your guards.
Sorry, mistress. We mucked up.
Until their sanctuary is found, I will take something precious from you every hour that passes. A trinket, a tongue, a limb.
Ain't no use without my limbs. The lads will make the prisoner squeal soon enough, I swear.
Silence now, creature, or I will silence you forever.
As she turns to you, her thoughts mingle with yours. A cold hand caressing your brain. The chamber melts away to reveal a dark, endless nowhere. In it, you see a vision. The drow listens as a pale-eyed young woman whispers in her ear. One of those the voice spoke of. One of the chosen. The vision fades away.
A true soul in such a grotesque form. The Absolute has a place in her heart even for Duthir. Her heart is more generous than mine. Join my hunt, fairy, and obey me. Why do you ask? Surely you feel the Absolute moving through me, just as I feel her in you.
Now, you must hunt with me. In her name.
Interesting. What do you know of this druid?
If you were sent here to hunt him, perhaps you can help me.
The druid makes his home in a nearby sanctuary where his followers worship a false god.
I intend to find it and destroy it.
There is a weapon the Absolute seeks. I'm sure those wretches have it hidden away there. We will find it amongst the dead and the ashes.
Her excitement is palpable. She lingers on thoughts of victory, of unbelievers' blood spilled, and of the weapon. She will seize it in the Absolute's name. She is seeking the grove you visited. Already you feel her mind closing around yours.
Patience wears thin, true soul. The hunt must begin.
I would expect nothing less.
Together, we shall burn it to the ground.
And when we destroy the trappings of this false god, the Absolute will reward us with such power.
You are sure? Show it to me.
Be my eyes.
Her mind enters yours, a splinter of ice piercing your memories. Images of the battle at the gate shimmer into view, along with the adventurers pleading to be let inside.
To clear it.
Bishop, honest, I didn't.
Life, much like your words, is meaningless.
are they delaying for? Can't we just swarm the forest?
Drow wants to know exactly.
Just get some big chunks. They can chew through the bowl. Here to see the bear? Just follow the noise. War, except just hope these.
Wish I got turned to the bear.
Touch me.
Lucky.
Watch your back.
See? It squealed! Hit it again!
Keep your aim steady, Three.
Again! Again!
Make it squeal again. We're juicing it up. The beast came in here with those robbers, killed Dink and Mince too. Boss is thinking of serving it to the wargs.
And it makes funny noises.
We made it squeal.
Look, look, you'll see. Give me that rock. I'll show ya.
Tantrum about it. Never seen someone so worked up over a stupid animal.
But I want to hear it squeal.
We'll be the ones squealing if we piss off the bear hugger. Hope you can control the furry bastard.
Bear sizes you up, wary but not yet attacking.
Don't linger.
Well, well, well. There we go.
I'm ready. Whatever it takes. I'll go this way.
What a day. No,
death. Let's go.
Let's cut with fire, baby. Ready for this?
Can't give up.
Pardon the viscera. One should cherish all of nature's bounty, but goblin guts are quite far down the list. You aided a bear without knowing if it would savage you. A true friend of nature, or perhaps a lunatic. Either way, I owe thanks. I am the druid Halsin. Yes, but just Halsin will suffice. Unbecoming to demand honorifics from the one who saved my hide. I must admit, I didn't expect anyone would come to my aid. Who in their right mind would infiltrate a goblin-infested temple? Unless... that look in your eyes. I've seen it before. Are you feeling all right? Father, preserve you, child. You're infected, aren't you? The Mind Flayer's spawn. But something's different. You're aware of the monster inside you. You don't bow to the Absolute like the true souls do. How is this possible? Perhaps. But I wouldn't want to place all my faith in blind luck. It's no coincidence that you found me here, I'll wager. You're after a cure for this parasite. I've been studying these parasites for a while now. Ever since I discovered these so-called true souls are infected with them, someone is using very powerful magic to modify these tadpoles. They're using them to exert control over the infected. I'm sorry to say, I can't undo that magic, which means I can't cure you. But that doesn't mean I can't help. I didn't find what I came here for, a way to remove the tadpoles, but I found the next best thing. I found out where they come from. That must be where these enchantments are placed on them. And it's where you'll find your cure. I overheard that the cultists are sending all of their captives to Moonrise Towers. Innocents go in, true souls come out. Given that all of these true souls are infected, it has to be the source for this magic. If you want to find a cure, you must head there and discover how the tadpoles are being manipulated. I wish I could, but there's still work I've yet to finish. Blood I've yet to spill. I've no right to ask more of you, but if you could help me, I'd be free to join your journey to Moonrise. I cannot allow these butchers to threaten my grove. The natural order must be protected. My thanks. If you prevail, I'll owe you the debt of a lifetime. Rare is the beast that survives decapitation. Help me eliminate the Drow Minthara, the Hobgoblin Draw Ragslin, and that perversion of a priestess, Gut. They are the ones holding these parasites together. Remove them, and nature will cure itself. Be warned. My presence could make things more difficult. I can only restrain my bear form so much. I won't be able to help but attack goblins. If I join you, we'll likely have to slaughter this entire place. You may want to use discretion when approaching the goblin leaders. May Sylvanas guide your hand. Focus on the leaders. That's all it will take to restore the balance here.
Time to press ahead.
Hey, good looking.
Never a dull moment. Never wanted the easy path. Open up.
Decaying legs protrude from the hole. A failed escape, it seems. It seems the tunnel collapsed mid-dig and suffocated him. A crooked heart is embroidered on his left shoe. The body comes loose, revealing a tunnel. Perhaps you can escape where he failed.
Don't be shy.
I'm ready.
Careful, I might.
Let's get on with it.
Corpse regards you lifelessly.
My son Garland did it. If I ever missed him, could look down and remember him. Taglin. Carpenter, father of two. Goblins took my friends, cut them up for the wargs, for meat. Heading to Baldur's Gate. Didn't hear Goblin Patrol. Digging too quickly. Felt tunnel collapsing. Kept going. Better dead than warg meat.
The spell's power wanes. You can ask no more questions.
Now. Light on my feet. Better not be cursed.
Keep your distance, darling.
Let's get going.
Always sharp.
I've got a long road ahead. Should mind my step.
Someone there? Let's move.
Wizard in Moonrise want to look at you for?
Certainly won't be because of your beautiful eyes.
What do they need to be looking at any of us for, is what I'm saying? We're on the same side. We're only going to set the true soul on fire.
Of slaughter turns suddenly sweet through the rat's nose. Blood smell, life smell. Not like the great hollow below, which smells only of death.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Should get some rest. I need to keep sharp.
What's inside?
You attacked someone. Only the guards are allowed to...
How many raiders do we have?
Plenty of lashes. And a few pariahs to carry the powder kegs.
What's next?
These pariahs, they're prepared to fight for the Absolute.
What they do ain't exactly fighting. All they gotta do is light up their powder and burn.
Then they're prepared to die for the Absolute. Good.
Dying's the only thing they're good at.
Very well.
Watch your back. Let's be quick.
What are we waiting for? Spears are sharp. The lads are all riled up and ready.
You have already failed me once. And now you dare to question me.
I didn't mean nothing by it, your ladyship. Honest, I didn't.
Your life, much like your words, is meaningless. Well, end the matter and save the former.
You attacked someone. Only the guards are allowed to do that, as this one is about to demonstrate. Usually, this is the point where the guard leaves you alone.
Magic.
Don't linger. They won't know what bit them.
What's this?
Some punishment. This'll help.
Nothing will stand in my way.
So that's progress. I'll take that. Moving ahead. Let's have a look.
Yeah. A brief respite.
Something's on my mind.
The ringleaders have to die. The very, very well.
Close ranks.
Nature's fury shall not be checked. In our way. On my way.
Still.
It's not a PCC. Cool.
seems willing to speak, but not to its killer.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
My... You have already...
On my way.
Yes?
Try this technique, or perhaps this one.
No one back home will ever believe this. Anything of use? Best be on my way. Well, that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
What's cooking?
Still breathing, despite everything. Let's see. If not over, then through.
Speak to me. The very spot.
Simple.
No one's stopped me yet.
Over there, of course.
spider seems poised to attack, but she hesitates, tapping her claws as if trying to communicate. The other spider echoes her. Spider relaxes slightly, but you feel her hunger and fear beneath the surface. She scuttles toward the door.
What to do? At the ready.
Well, hello.
Just be quick.
You are safe. We will not bite one another.
All right. What now? How much farther can I go?
heading out. Over there.
Thank you.
Father, guide me. Actually did it. The leader's dead. Praise Sylvanas. No, that's not right. Praise you, my friend. The Grove owes you a debt beyond measure. Killing's never my first choice, but those three were too dangerous to leave alive. Let's get out of this pit, firstly. Return to the Grove. I'll make my own way there. I can see to some matters there, and we can discuss what comes next amidst more bucolic surroundings than here.
Something good here, I hope. One day I'll catch a break.
The corpse regards you lifelessly.
Eternal glory, ours. Absolute binds obedience.
This way.
Can't give up now.
Let's go. What have we here?
I've got a long road ahead. All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Love to, thanks.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Can't afford to stay idle.
No one back home will ever believe this. Wonder if the gods are watching me. Traps, please.
Break them.
Talk to me. Got to move.
It's hot in here.
These boots have seen everything.
Thank you.
You think this is funny? I'll be...
I'm ready to rest my weary head.
Keep your distance, darling.
Look at where the Absolute's love gotten. Dead! Thanks for breaking me out. Gonna find me a new tribe. One that appreciates the old ways.
Let's get going.